Before we begin, do you have a question you would like to ask, or maybe need some advice? Leave a comment, and I'll do my best to be your guide. Now on to the reading. Good morning, dear Virgo. The cosmic energies are aligning to lift your spirits and create a supportive atmosphere. The alliance between the Sagittarius Moon, Mars, and Chiron encourages healing, particularly in matters of the heart and relationships. Embrace the spirit of kindness, compassion, and forgiveness, allowing for positive transformations. As the new moon rises later today, you'll feel the urge to focus on your home and create a nurturing space. Take this opportunity to make changes that bring comfort and joy to your living environment. Consider indulging in some cooking and preparing your favorite recipes for dinner. However, be cautious not to overanalyze the actions of others when Neptune becomes agitated and Mercury stations retrograde later tonight. Confusion may arise, but try not to read too much into it. Maintain a sense of clarity and focus on the positive energies surrounding you. Wishing you a day filled with healing and positive transformations, dear Virgo. Let me know what you think of the reading. If you have any ideas for future content, I would love to hear from you. Thank you for joining me today. Be sure to like and subscribe if you enjoyed this, and I hope to see you tomorrow.